There's common sense, you can never be a dog.
You're not.
Like when you eat a mutu mchawi, unaweza kuwa mchawi na mganga. When you call Uhuru a conman, which Ruto did when he was campaigning, you can actually be sued for defamation.
Yes.
Ingine mambo ingine ya kusumbua na hapa. Hii siasa tutasukumana naye, and I want to tell you, come 2027 in North Area, they are home. Wataenda nyumbani. Watuchukue, watuchukue. Kenyans have decided, they're just waiting for the day. And the sooner they start preparing to exit, the better. Na sasa kukuja hapa halafu unafunga.
The harassment. The opposition.
I mean, these are things you weren't seeing before. Even 1979. Can't believe it.
What next?
We have to see our plan.
Yeah.
And we will do that before we leave here.
Senator.
Senator Mando.
This is a public office. And you cannot deny a lawyer access to his trial. And the so-called offense is a petty offense. Which does not get addressed by the level of DCI. It should be addressed by, you know, a very junior officer being the police station. And there's nothing much to write about. If some of the things are better, they take you to court. So DCI deals with the more complex crimes in the country. I'm surprised they have become disabled. Because there are so many other people killing others. They have not yet told us where the people have disappeared, they themselves have a case to answer in terms of disappearances and killings. And therefore, this year is a serious crime. This is a petty crime. And therefore, you should be in court and any evidence adduced, you should see who are the witnesses.
Let me congratulate Jubilee for machine the case here. So, you know, this persistence and digging in for the rule of law, integrity to our multi-party democracy. So we congratulate Secretary General Kione, his party leader, former President Uhuru Kenyatta, for getting hold of Jubilee. So hii ni kidogo step moja. So we have to go in. You know, apart from senior counsel, it's a serious breach of protocol of this country to hold the former vice president at the gate. It's so terrible. I don't know whether they realize this. So, we just, I don't know that they want us to storm in so that you have proper news.
And it is a public office.
A public office. You know, the kijana jinsi ametoka hapa kama wambili. Alikuwa huko ndani. Yeye wanakubali kama ataki Kalonzo baba yake hiyo.
And you know we